Not until you give me that beat.
Give her to me.
That's not gonna happen.
Hand her over.
I don't care what you say, what anybody says. You can live, you can die. Either way, she's coming with me.
No, she's not.
You gotta be kidding me.
I can't work with her.
I can wait.
We treated her. We treated her. I told her. I told her to switch with me. And she ended up right where I was standing, where I should have been when the beam came down.
Bitch, I'm stylish. Blacked up, 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 blacked up. Bitch, I'm stylish. Blacked up, big t-shirt, Billy. Watch on my wrist, but I want that. And I don't wanna go home right now. And all I could taste is so sweet.
Truck 81, Ambo 61.
Husband and a hero, best wedding story ever.
Later, it's over. I just don't want to miss you tonight. And I don't want the world to see me. Cause I don't.
I love you.
You know, I love you too.
Yeah, always.
Everything's made to be broken. I just want to
ask you to marry him.
Can't hear you out here.
Truck 81, Casey. What do you see? Anyone? Report. I don't like this, Kenny. Report! Severide, report! Casey, report! Mayday! Mayday emergency! Mayday emergency! Anyone from Hell's 51, report!
They heard, sweep the marsh, play it loud, giving love to the world. We'll be raising our hands, shining up to the sky. Cause we got the fire, fire, fire. Yeah, we got the fire, fire.
Great, I had something with you. Leaky faucet, new paint. I've had more calls from you than any tenant in 15 years.
Cause you bully them the way you're trying to bully me. The only difference is I'm not gonna let you call the names and kick sand in my face.
I want your rent.
Fix the fridge and you'll get it.
And you say, as long as I'm here, no one can hurt you. Don't wanna lie here, but you can learn.
the hospital, Lakeshore.
I'm going with him.
No, you're not.
This ain't up to you, lady.
On behalf of the Paramedics Association of America, I offer my sincerest apology.
Go babies, go babies, go babies, go babies.
Different than a man.
What if you need someone to get into a tighter space? What if you need someone to crawl into an area that you can't reach?
I'm content to be with my boys on 81. No offense.
A female saved your life when you fell 3 stories, remember?
I really do. The difference is I'm scared. If I go back to work, I'll see you everywhere.